gonna unlock my demon form. For sure. Ah, it's blocked off. I can't go back to that path I wanted to. Alright, demon form, here I come. It's not gonna try to shoot me, is it? Feels like it's like targeting on me.
SEL?
Success. Nope, witch. Witch, witch.
Nope, it's a fucking demon.
What did you do? Knives? Ow! Yeah. Oh my god. Jeez. Because of stupid freaking. Ah! Gotta time that better.
Good riddance.
Oh, she's gonna be difficult to beat.
Right. Asiel holds the key.
Group of those witches are gonna be bad news. Okay. Whatever, dude.
Got it.
My key. Give me my demon form. Do it. Just do it.
All right, let's see what happens.
This really gives me the Dishonored feel. Reminds me of those cutscenes for Dishonored. That wasn't too bad.
Dante, you are here because I wasn't able to protect you. For that, I am truly sorry. Your father fell in love with me. A love that transgressed rigid, ancient boundaries. We chose our path in the face of certain annihilation. We never regretted our choices, but we never gave you yours, my dear son. Now, finally, you will have that choice. You will have a great power. A power that will allow you to forge your own path. That, my son, is freedom. Be brave, my son. I love you.
Yeah, Devil Trigger. Yes. Jackasses. Let's do this. So it's mainly just aerial?
The war is full of decisions. You deceive all decisions. You cast me in from for a reason.
His Devil Trigger mode does not look as cool as it did in previous games.
Please give me a chance to show you.
Dante!
Oh, right, the tower.
On my way.
Kinda wanna practice this whole Devil Trigger thing for a bit before I put it to use. Oh well. Man! Freaking witch, man. Bitch. Get it out of the way. key up there. Don't want to do that quite yet. Confuzzled. It's gonna involve getting up there, but yeah, that's not working. Okay. Missing something here. Really, controls? Really? Come on, dude.